What's up, guys? Big E Trucker here, and I'm back with another Yard Spotter vlog. So I'm just covering for the next three nights, doing the Yard Spotter gig. I guess someone needed a vacation or something along those lines, so I'm here to fill in with this mess. Fix a bunch of paperwork, put in the system, because I guess no one has been doing it. That sucks. What we're doing right now is we are going to look for an empty to get the shipping and pull out the loaded one, and I do that two times there. Hunting empty down. I'm not sure exactly where one is because it's all screwed up over here. There could be an empty on the list, but that trailer could either be loaded or not even here. I guess the other spotters here have been mainly doing pen and paper, which only really because they don't know how to use the tablet, either that or they just don't want to. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on the tablet here and try to see if these trailers are loaded or not. That one says it's loaded. Looking for an empty Sparhawk trailer. I got 737. This one says it's in a different lot. I'm gonna go check that one, see if it's actually loaded or not. Someone really has to do a yard check. And it's loaded. Not where it said it was though. So I gotta change the location on that. This is the quote unquote empty lot, even though there's a lot of trailers here that are loaded with either scrap or paper rolls. This one says it's empty. I'm gonna make sure that it is. Then we can take it over to shipping. Sweet, we got an empty. Smells like cat food back here for some reason. Keep these on. It's gonna be hooking up the airlines anyway. it up a little bit. Make sure we don't hit anything when we're pulling out here. I think it's the trailer that smells like cat food.
Now we're
mark that this trailer is in Dock 5. And then we're gonna take the other trailer out and put it back. All right, now we are gonna go find a spot to put this trailer. I'm probably gonna put it in the same spot that I pulled the other trailer out of. We're gonna go over to the other side of the shipping department and pull the other loaded trailer out. Let's see, maybe I'll put in that spot right there. So there's also a spot right there. Spot right there. We got a little bit of room to work with. Some of those spots are tight, but I could probably fit a trailer in there. Probably be hard for the person who's picking up the trailer though. Thank you. spot. We're in this spot right here. Sweet. move a couple more trailers after this one. Put her in five. Drop this trailer and then head over to the other side of shipping and pull some more trailers. Alright, we got a trailer. Now we're gonna go put it away over in this lot over here. Here's a spot. Good for that one. As good as it's gonna get. Well, that's gonna do it for this one, guys. Leave a like and subscribe for more vlogs. Peace.